What's up guys, this is Irshad from 4refer.com. Here I'm back with another video. Finally the day has came. S9 and S9 Plus has been launched yesterday. And here I am with top 5 features of Samsung Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. Let's get started. As S9 is too similar to S8 in terms of physical look, except that camera and annoying fingerprint sensor has been changed. As I was using S8 as my daily driver from past couple of months, that fingerprint sensor is too bad in terms of placement. Here are the top 5 features of the S9 and S9 Plus. Let's get into it. #1, the camera. The new camera that has a lot of improvements, 12 megapixel with f1.5 aperture, actually dual aperture. Yes guys, you hear me right, the S9 and S9 Plus has a dual aperture of f1.5 and f2.4 that it can pick a ton of light in lightning situations and as low as in low light situations. And you guys can see that how it's changing the actual aperture of the rear camera. And it can shoot 920 frames per second super slow motion video too. #2. The AR emojis that S9 and S9 Plus can take 2D images of your face and create a AR emoji. There you can record your video of your own face in animation, or you can create your own face animation as a GIF. #3, the Bixby. The new Bixby functionality that it can be translate on live without taking the images that you wanna translate. #4, the processor. The new processor in S9 and S9 Plus is Snapdragon 845, and here in India we get Exynos 9810. #5, speakers. The all new AKG stereo speakers. Yes guys, S9 and S9 Plus is packed with AKG stereo speakers, actually dual speakers in S9 and S9 Plus. That's it guys, those are the top 5 features of S9 and S9 Plus. Hope you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you are new here, consider subscribing to Phone Refer, and I'll catch you guys in next one.